PiggyVest addresses scam investment allegation. Eden Life completes $1.4 million seed round. Recently released Apple MacBook Pro and other accessories sports impressive features. This is the Tech City News Update. I'm Bella Rose from Tech City. Details after this. Users of the online savings platform PiggyVest have been uneasy since Monday after seeing an online report alleging that PiggyVest lost a whopping 2 billion naira in a scam investment deal involving a micro-lending company called Imagine Global Solutions Limited. To allay this fear, PiggyVest issued a statement assuring its users that their monies are safe, adding that they will never compromise their funds. In a statement, the company said, please ignore any news about PiggyVest losing customer funds to IMG. Meanwhile, Imagine Global Solutions, which claims to be duly registered and licensed in Nigeria, is reportedly not listed among licensed microfinance institutions by the Central Bank of Nigeria. But the company has been receiving a minimum of 100 million naira investments from investors with an interest rate of 6% to 36%, depending on the capital amount paid monthly or as agreed. Owned by a couple, Bamise Ajetunmobi and his wife, Elizabeth, the company has also allegedly been offering small loans between 10,000 naira to 100,000 naira to unbanked small and medium-scale businesses for 30 to 40 days. Whistleblowers say they are planned to involve the EFCC and Interpol in arresting the couple. Meanwhile, Eden Life, Africa's first home services application for scheduling food, laundry and cleaning services, has completed a $1.4 million seed round led by UK-based Local Globe, along with participation from Samurai Incubate, Future Africa, Village Global, Rising Tide Africa and Enza Capital. This brings Eden Life's total investment to date to $2 million following pre-seed backing from all of Andela's original co-founders and additional accelerator support over the last 18 months. The new capital raised will be deployed to build out Eden Life's in-house technology and develop its own world-class kitchens and operations hubs as it builds a new tech-based platform to improve and grow Africa's service industry. Eden Life's proprietary technology platform allows its users to continually give feedback on all aspects of service and using data to compile preferences and offer suggestions based on user feedback. The app also includes delivery time tracking, payments and billing, and user notifications. Remus Brett, general partner at Local Globe, said, as investors, we are always attracted to first mover companies that launch products in untapped markets. The combination of this advantage with a core team who has proven experience building African tech to unrivaled levels sets Eden Life on an exciting path of growth. And before we go, Apple yesterday held its second fall event, which focused on the MacBook Pro and the AirPods. Apple introduced new 14 and 16 inch MacBook Pro models respectively, with a total design overhaul like no touch bar, HDMI port and SD card slot, as well as a mini LED display that features a notch. Apple also debuted a new super powerful M1 Pro and M1 Max chips, which joined the existing M1 chip. Also announced was a new Siri feature, which will have a number of custom playlists dedicated to various moods and settings featuring several notable artists. The new voice plan will allow subscribers to listen to their favorite music at an affordable price, the company said. The tech giant also added new colors to its HomePod, as they are now available in orange, yellow and blue. One of the most anticipated products, the AirPods 3, was launched at the event with new features and is loaded with spatial audio along with new low distortion drivers with sweat and water resistance features. With a battery life of over 6 hours, it comes with MagSafe and wireless charging. And that's all we have time for today on the Tech City News Update. If you found this informative and insightful, please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. I'm Bella Rose from Tech City, saying thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.